الو
لايف ستار. السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمه الله وبركاته.
How are you guys?
الحمد لله.
Everyone is good?
الحمد لله.
I'm good too. So we're gonna do a little bit قراءة مشق ان شاء الله. And I'm gonna follow the تجويد والمقامات ان شاء الله. We're gonna start from سورة القمر, the last five آيات of the سورة القمر to the سورة الرحمن. First five آيات لربنا تبارك وتعالى. Okay? إن شاء الله. So everybody just repeat with me. Where is the Quran? Okay. So everybody just repeat with me, like you guys do in the mosque. Okay. So if you have any questions with the tajweed or something like that, ask me. Feel free to ask me, inshallah. So, inshallah, we start.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
There is a hadar and a two. There is a difference between hadar and qiraat. Okay, hadar is.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
This is called حضر. قراءه is a little bit mature, okay? Little bit mature.
Masculine.
You know, little bit, you know, happy voice like this in the قراءه.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Do it.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Leave it like this. Jumun, you do.
A'udhu billah.
I don't say A'udhu billah. I did not say it like this. I see like this.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim.
Don't say shaytanir rajim. Say shaytanir rajim, okay? Shayo is wrong. Shaytanir rajim.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Jumon, you did really well. Can you do it again?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
MashaAllah, if you practice more, you gonna get it.
إِنَّا كُلَّ شَيْءٍ خَلَقْنَاهُ بِقَدَرٍ.
In the hadar, the flow of the sound is going just same, you know. It's a little bit up down, that's fine. But in the qiraat, there is a two type of qiraat. You are gonna stay like this from
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. وَالضُّحَى وَاللَّيْلِ إِذَا سَجَى مَا وَدَّعَكَ رَبُّكَ وَمَا قَلَى.
These are from high skill, starting from the high skill. When you do the qiraat, you know, like if you just got like 5 minutes time, you can do it like this. Start from high skill. And if you want to do the long qiraat, for example, Sheikh Shahad Anwar, Sheikh, a lot of the qurras, they do like half an hour talawa. So if you start from the, you know, high scale doing the half an hour talawa, you can hold your breath, you know that. So when you do the high scale talawa, when you do a long talawa, you have to start from the lower scale, like this.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا كل شيء خلقناه بقدر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
from here, lower scale, then little bit aste aste upore jacche, a little bit upping, you know, I just, you know, little bit high scale, little bit, like there is a seven skill talawa, okay, there is a seven skill, so I give it to one, to two, three, these are three part. Now I'm gonna give little bit high, okay, walakad ahlakna ashyakum fa'al muddakir, then I'm gonna start from again, the top.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim Inna kulla shay'in khalaqnahu biqadar إنا كل شيء خلقناه بقدر وما أمرنا إلا واحدة إِنَّا كُلَّ شَيْءٍ خَلَقْنَاهُ بِقَدَرٍ وَمَا أَمْرُنَا إِلَّا وَاحِدَةٌ
إِنَّا
واحدة. Then again, وما أمرنا فهم وما أمرنا.
وما أمرنا إلا واحدة كلمح بالبصر.
وما
ولقد أهلكنا أشياءكم فهل من مدكر
again, low skill.
إِنَّ الْمُتَّقِينَ فِي جَنَّاتٍ وَنَهَرٍ
Fun fact about the Qur'an, the Hadr, you just go on, like, each ayat you read at least two times, not, you know, many times, but in the Qur'an, you go round, okay, round, okay, I just read, إِنَّ الْمُتَّقِينَ فِي جَنَّةِ وَنَحَرٍ, okay, then I'm going to read slowly again.
فِي مَقْعَدِ صِدَقٍ عِنْدَ مَلِيكٍ مُقَدَّدٍ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن
Then again, I'll move a shot at me there, me off to the work.
Inna al-muttaqina fi jannati wa nahrin fi maqadi sidqin inda mali مقتدر بسم الله
you stop Ar-Rahman, huh? Then again.
Ar-Rahman.
Ar-Rahman.
Ar-Rahman. Ar-Rahman.
That's fine. You know, he at least he tried. That's good. Mashallah. Okay.
Allama al-Qur'an.
Allama al
Each ayat, single time. Then I'm gonna repeat it. Allamahul bayan, I finish it, and I'm gonna repeat it again.
Ar-Rahman wa 'allama al-Qur'ana khalaqal insana 'allamahul bayan.
Famous tan from the Sheikh Mustafa Ismail. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of practice because I'm a student now. Okay, I'm a student too. You are a student until you die. Okay, every day you have to learn new things. Okay, this is the new style. Okay, from Sheikh Mustafa Ismail.
Al-shamsu al-qamaru bi-husbani النجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء
the qiraat, there is a like wave, okay, round, okay. You start from lower scale, go like after 3-4 ayat, you're gonna start again from the first ayat, like little bit loudly, then go again in the middle little bit slow, then again 3-4 ayat together, and in the end you're gonna have to do again lower scale when you're gonna finish it. The finishing part, a lot of qaris, they don't know the finishing part. Finishing part is very important. If your finishing part is good, that means your qiraat is perfect, okay? So, finishing part is like, I finish Ash-Shamsu al-Qamaru like this, then I'm just finished like this.
Was-samaa'a rafa'aha.
وما
والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان
والسماء
رسوله النبي الحبيب الكريم
وصدق رسوله النبي الحبيب الكريم
ما شاء الله. You guys did well, inshallah. I'm gonna see you on Wednesday, inshallah, again. So now you guys are going to do the sabak because it's almost 8:16. I try to finish by 8:15. So go on your sabak, do regularly. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.